Yeah, I normally carry three at a time.
My big thing, dude, is like my main, one of my main strategies when it comes to raiding like this is if I get killed, like, dude, I'm a huge fan of dropping bags everywhere, man. Just fuck 50 sleeping bags I'm gonna have out in the field. If I get killed, I'm gonna pop up, I'm gonna get myself together a club, I'm gonna run up in that bitch, I'm gonna knock them motherfuckers out. And
Ace, may I let you in on something? Okay, so we've got one chest, each stack of hide beds is times three, and it's a 45 chest full. So we've got those, and then we've got two chests full of armor, one chest full of guns and bullets. So if you die, you pop up in Titan, grab new gear, run back out.
Nah, man, yeah. Run out there with the club. Get a box full of clubs, dude. Dead serious, man. Just clubbing it, ready to go, dude.
Get some ascendant clubs in here.
There's a shit, you know, me and my whole crew, dude. We were in a mega raid like this, dude, like a mega raid, and me and my whole crew went in a boat, like 10 deep, dude, and we all just fucking ran up in there with clubs. Dude, within a fucking minute, dude, we had their whole crew knocked out, dude, all their gear on us. Like, fully geared up, like, what's up now, bitches?
Oh, Ace, get the best part, though. One of the people we're attacking...
Lagging.
Lives in one of the underwater bubbles, and we have
three
full metal rafts locked and loaded with turrets and shit ready to fucking raid them. So while they're busy doing that, we're gonna be hitting them.
And this Quetz here has one cannon and two minigun turrets on it as well. So we've got four minigun turrets. Oh shit! And another Quetz with another minigun turret. Oh my god.
And a fucking rocket launcher turret, dude. This is oh my god.
I'm serious, man. We should have like two pillboxes ready to go. Just super tiny, full pillboxes, even if there's two auto turrets. And what we can do is we can land and just park our dinos like in between them. When you need a break and you need to stam stop, you can literally like in the middle of the fight, in the middle of the battlefield, go land in between those two auto turrets. Whoever the fuck is chasing you is not chasing you anymore. I promise
that's
you.
That's it.
Yep. You can go and chill there, take a breath, fucking get your mind straight. Sometimes you literally have to like go in.
Slayer, you want to go back and get the stuff?
Wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to you. Is it on the fucking?
It should be in the structures, and then there's turrets in the thing. And there should be a generator in there too.
Just a 2x1. One straight cable and an outlet, bro.
Nika, stop with the.
No, it lagged. I didn't go press it at all.
Shooting, bro.
Bro, I didn't touch it. I promise you.
You're shooting like 4 or 5 times on it right now.
Dude, did it say Ace entered dark?
Yeah, that's why I said all Ace.
Fuck, I downloaded and transferred character. Fuck. Give it a minute.
Okay, I'll meet you back at base, Slayer.
Bro, your friends added me, but then they left.
I don't know here about these quetches.
Oh shit, spawning in, I'm coming in.
What you bringing into this fight, bro?
What you want? I got it all.
Oh, and dude, I really hope my Demorphodon's ready for this shit. 2k health, almost 300 fucking melee.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, dude. Why did Rock Ellie get into Rock?
Then I fucking crash, dude. God.
What?
Players. Any more than that, fuck you, bitch.
What do we need? We need two middle doors.
Yeah, two middle doors, two middle doorways.
Four
foundations. Four.
Well, I need to get my fucking dragon in here, man. I'm full as fuck right now.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10 walls.
And ceiling. Why 10 walls? No, it's 1, 2, it's like 6, isn't it? 1, 2, 3,
yeah, 6. That's a 2x1.
Yeah, 2x1
two by one or 2x2? 2x1
is fine, dude. Just this little tiny pillbox to protect you.
Yeah, that's 6 walls.
Like, dude, they're gonna be freaking out, dude. They're gonna be trying to figure out how to take them pillboxes out while we're just chilling in there with our dragons looking at them like, do something, bitch.
Do we have bullets, though?
Grab a handful and throw it in each of them. need at least 4 auto turrets.
236 quets. This nigga has metal dino gates and doors as armor for this fucking quets.
Hell yeah, that's the way to do it.
This is beautiful.
Those dinos, if you do it right, they could actually fly that down inside of someone's base with enemy turrets, and they won't be able to target and attack it.
They've got two minigun turrets on it, too, with the shielding.
Do we have the walls, yo, or not?
Yeah, look in the structures bin in here.
So I've got the door, I've got the door frame, I've got the outlet. I don't have like a straight cable, like a vertical.
There's two inclined, there's two straight, or there's one straight, one here.
Yeah, two straight.
There's two electrical outlets, two auto turrets here, two verticals.
Alright, bring them out, bring them out, put it on my dragon.
Did you say you need a doorway and a door?
No, I got that, I got that. I got the doorway and I got the door frame, but the thing is I need the foundation and the walls and the ceiling.
I can't build any of that, but how much metal do we need?
We got fucking blueprints, I think.
Infamous, are you here?
Nope, we don't got any metal.
Yep.
Where are you? I was gonna give you my riot shield.
Put the stuff that you have, bro.
I don't need your riot shield.
You wanna take that undead?
Alright, man. Just when you get back on, meet us at the rally point, and it's yours, man.
I spawned on the Titan and it just crashed me, dude. Maybe I should spawn somewhere else.
Grab your turtles. We're getting ready to head out.
Yeah, I just too much trouble on that one. So much people around me. Here it is, bro. He's the wolf. He's a blueprint for wolf.
Okay. We don't got any metal.
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, we're waiting for
Ace.
You guys can get going, man. I'm start trying to get in.
And I'm taking all the bullets from one of the turrets inside of the workshop.
My body's on the Titan now.
Wait, are you guys not over here again?
We're building a safe spot.
Oh my god, you guys are...
I got a generator.
Whoa, chill middles, bro. Out, first of all, we're waiting here for a while anyway. We might as well have two pillboxes in front of their base.
Well, we might only be able to have one.
I don't have middle.
There should be some on the Titan. Oh, don't sigh at us right now, Jensen. We're trying to actually help. Yeah, I know. Did you say you needed the generator or no?
Yeah, we need the generator.
Okay, I got it. We just need the wall and ceiling. Jensen, go check the Titan for wall, ceiling, and foundation.
No, I'm... Bro.
Oh, you got
come
it?
Here. Come over here. Come over here, bro.
Over where?
Come inside the fucking thing.
Workshop? Oh.
Yeah, the workshop.
Nah, it's getting fucking patient. Wow, it took these three fucking days to get set up.
Over here.
I can't.
I promise those pillboxes are gonna be like, yeah, that was the shit right
put
there.
Them up in the room. Put them over there, bro.
This is why you don't put women in charge.
No, I like Jensen, dude. She's doing a really good job of coordinating this. What she's doing is super stressful and takes a ton of fucking brain power to be able to process all this and keep it all together. And, like, she's doing good.
And apparently she's 19 doing this.
Really?
That's what she said last night.
Yeah,
wait, what?
Get this kid in the fucking business game for real.
All right, did you make it? I got the blueprints too. You just need to make them.
You need what? Six walls?
The middle ingots are in the fab, bro. In the fab. You got... we'll go build them where we need to land, bro. Put it on my dragon. I'm gonna go build it.
We need more metal.
In the fab.
Help me bring it over.
Snipe some moves off the beach and fucking make them vlog out.
We'll bring that other 53 and put it in here.
Cause that's the fucking news, yo. Better yet, we'll just kill Super and make him lag. Bro, I can't hold nothing, man. I'm telling you. My weight is ridiculous. I didn't weight, bro.
You skip leg day all fucking month, bro. Shit just shriveled up.
Get shriveled, goddammit.
What are those poles you put on the top of the the bunker to put the turrets on.
Fence foundations are what they usually use. Dude, you really, really don't need to do that, dude.
Yeah, we don't need to do that, bro. Just
okay.
Give me six walls, two ceilings.
Did you put the metal in?
You got the middle. What?
Oh, I asked you to put the last 53 in.
I can't hold it.
Okay, fine.
I'm coming.
I can't hold it
much. Wait, it's giving half it.
Alright, it's coming like this. I'm not gonna move with the wind.
Yeah,
thing.
I'll jump
on. Let it fucking in. That's why I was running around, jumping up the tail and shit.
Do you have anything in the cloud?
Yeah, I have a bunch of shit in the cloud.
Where's the ammo, bro? Have you got the ammo?
Yeah, I took ammo out of one of the turrets in here.
How much?
There's 185 bullets.
We need more.
Okay, then grab it out of one of the other turrets.
Yeah, you're gonna want at least 100 in each of those, like minimum. Yeah, it's like fucking.
We need heat.
Okay, so I was.
We need to like rest up or whatever. We just go into the turret, bro, and then let's fucking find this shit, bro.
It's like a force field bubble, dude. Bad as fuck. A lot of times you get a couple good kills right off the bat. You know, so they don't realize what the fuck's going on, where they're getting shot from. They think they're getting sniped at first, and then they realize they're flowing into pillboxes. It's too fucking late, man. They're not gonna get out in time. They see skin.
Or if you send them to the players, it shoots them right off their birds.
So if two are going, we need four turrets.
Yeah, you need four turrets. Two
pillboxes. No, we can only set up one pillbox. That's all we have the metal for and the turrets.
Okay, that's fine. We're just bring two
Ready?
Turrets.
Alright.
Just put one in each corner so there's not a blind corner.
How many turrets have we got? Four turrets?
I got two. An electric generator and a metal wall and shit. Do you
Shit, 69, I'm getting in. Come on, baby.
There should be turrets in the chest over there, bro. And yes.
I grabbed them out of the structure chest.
I'll pick up some other turrets inside and bring them in.
Hey, you're,
we don't have the metal for the walls and shit.
Wait, the centipede fell off?
Yeah. We literally have enough metal for a 1x1. I'm on.
Yeah,
shit's falling off.
We'll have a 1x1. We'll have a 1x1, but we
Wait, did they
want
move
to put
the
four turrets on it.
Yeah, they're on jungle's middle
That's
now.
What I'm saying.
Do we have enough bullets for that?
Yeah, I've got heater bullets.
Okay.
So they left the fucking rock element, so are you serious?
I'm lagging, bro. Fucking son of a bitch.
Yeah, so am I. I tried to pick up a turret and it didn't pick up.
Game, bro. Good game.
You just standing out in the field?
I'm gonna go see that golem. Still there.
I put the shit onto your dragon.
Yeah, I see the golem.
How many turrets?
I have two more I'm picking up in a sec.
Yeah, I'll probably whistle it to me. Right. Who's that on the ground right now?
I'm on the ground right here. Ace is on the ground. I'm on the rock golem now. I'm getting on him, I guess.
Alright, man.
You want me to move him over to you?
What about that Diplo?
I'm flying over you. We're gonna fly over to the Titanosaur. The Diplo's not ours. It's, one of our allies.
You want me to walk this rock golem over to the Titan?
Yeah.
Actually,
yeah. Alright, solo the big birdie.
Slayer, are you in HQ?
No, I'm in front of my base, bro. I'm just bringing more turret ammo right now.
Okay.
Who's picking up Billy Mays? There's a 221 turtle out here.
I've got two turrets on me. And like 300-400.
No, I'll pull on the fucking Titan, bro.
One of the turtles was left. Because I missed the Titan. I'm flying over there. Are we building that outpost right there?
You're not going to want to build this outpost until the battle started. And we have kind of identified where we're going to fight this out at. And where we're going to want our safety.
Everything, bro?
Blue screen right over the goddamn water.
Have you got it?
Yeah, I got a generator, two turrets, bunch of bullets. You've got the generator, you've got the... the cables. Look in the fabricator. There's one. We only need one straight cable.
Is that all we need?
That's all we need. And an outlet.
Chat that I DC'd.
No, I've got...
What were you on?
My dragon over the water.
I got it typed in.
It's not in the fair, bro.
Oh, structure's been. So, my bad. It's right across from you.
Are you? Is someone coming to get the turtle?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Did it say straight cable?
Yeah, just.
Isn't that going on the floor?
Yeah, and you're putting the.
That's what it is.
No, you need to put it on the floor. Otherwise, they can shoot it. Yep, you put it on the floor. And then.
One, right?
Yeah, one. And then you attach the outlet to it, and it'll. It'll be in the floor.
There's a Diplo that's just fucking sitting back there too.
They said they don't care about the Diplo.
Yeah, it's kind of a fucking retard team. Yeah.
These guys are just mucking around on the fucking quiz.
What are they doing?
Survivor and Thunder or whatever, they're playing on Thunderbird. What the fuck?
They're mucking around? What is that word?
Yeah.
They're messing around.
Playing around in the goddamn base.
No, like I'm trying to get like a real deep understanding what that word means in your culture, because I've seen people like called muck savages and shit like that.
Oh, not like muck around as in just playing around, doing their own thing, not helping this one.
They're like, griefing. They're griefers.
Like, they got, like, no armor on, they just kill themselves, like, for fun.
It's what we call griefers.
A tribe. That kind of thing.
Okay, I gotta find them now. Oh, I found them. Yeah, there's... Yeah, they're past the swamp, going up the main river now. The main river into Midforest.
The first main river or the second one?
Where are you?
Dude, I just walked this rock down to the bottom of the fucking ocean, dude.
First one.
How'd you do that?
In jungles north and jungles middle.
Dumbass.
Wait, what's this?
Between jungles north and jungles middle?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Right by the swamp.
We're actually on jungle's middle.
Inside it?
Right on the beach. Right the closest to the swamp.
Oh, what the hell? Oh,
I keep dropping that fucking... we're on the other side of it now.
Ah, there you are.
Who's in charge of this rock golem, bro? Who's what is this?
Which one? It's just following the Titanosaur. Or supposed to be.
It was not following.
Oh my god, really?
Claire, you wanna pluck me off this rock golem and give me a ride to a drop?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Anonymous thinks there'll be somewhere to take someone out. That's funny.
Just go on the floor, bro. Oh, yeah, whoa, yeah. Jump on my back, bro. Jump on my back. It's a lot easier. Alright, cool.
I don't really know how.
Is there any drops near here?
Some random smaller
something. Make sure that golem is following, guys. Whoever over there.
No, I might wait until there's a drop around. There's nobody running that rock golem. I can run that rock golem because I'm not trying to walk my giga from all the way over there.
You know what?
No, I know.
Should I not or what? What do you think?
Oh, man.
Should I wait?
You want to wait?
Hold on.
If nobody's riding that rock golem, dude, I know how to run a rock golem. I'll fucking get on a rock.
No one's riding it right now, no.
Alright, let me just push in.
Having more dinos than you can fucking man and run is not good.
He was just gonna take bullets mainly for the Titanosaur. Even though he can throw rocks at turrets and shit.
No, he just following somebody.
How'd Colin die?
Just mucking around.
He just keeps dying, dude.
He's mucking around.
They're gonna get my dragon from out of the sky.
There's a centipede chilling back on the ground. The pteranodon.
Dude, what is going on?
Shit's fucking falling off the fucking things.
I don't even know where you are.
Where did my dragon go? Sorry, big bitch. Are you gonna land?
What did I pick up? I picked up the worm. Okay, cool. Centipede thing. Picked it up.
Yeah, those things are fucking badass on turret mode.
How did that not pick that up?
I'm getting a lot better at picking the things up, man.
Dude, there's fucking pteranodons just sitting around everywhere.
I'm putting some, like people are blue screening, I think.
Here's the those guys, Terra.
Hey, those dude, guys. Ace, do you mind, I gotta get on my dragon. Just real quick, I'm gonna use him as ladder.
I think they're attacking.
Wait, what? You need to speak up, like, what?
That's why that Teton's sitting there.
No, that's who's just attacking? A random bullshit Teton. It's a level 30 Pteranodon, dude.
Alright, I'm back on my dragon.
Yeah, that's probably the one Colin brought. The one who just died because he got picked off his bird.
Is that what he said?
Yes.
Someone grabbed the turtle.
No one saw it. There's a lot of people with eyes, bro. I'm surprised they haven't seen it and they picked up his bird.
Oh my god, it's a flying castle, basically.
Where's the golem? Who's on the golem?
I'm bringing the golem up.
You got it? No.
Yeah.
I heard an X-seed warning. She's going for the ships.
Huh?
Holy shit, it is like a flying castle. What's the Titanosaur being hit by?
Spikes, probably?
No, it's being hit by the Terrans and shit, I think. Players Club? They changed their name?
No, that's another group.
Dude, you just hear that Titanosaur nonstop.
Oh, who's shooting? Yo, who's shooting? Somebody's shooting.
There was a guy on that boat. Killed him.
Yeah, well, they know that we're here now.
Oh my god, leg!
That fucking boat's gone.
There's another Terra just sitting here. Sandstorm. 258.
Why is my Sandstorm sitting over there?
They're falling off the boat, dude. If you guys think you're gonna air off that fucking Titan, dude.
I don't know why you guys bring so much shit.
Dan?
Are you serious, dude?
All the dinos are falling off of the Titan. Like, there's just a trail of fucking dinos behind you guys.
Is that actual rockets going off, or am I just hearing noises? Oh, yeah, there's rockets being fired.
is where their base is, bro. This is it. This is it, bro.
The base. This is the base.
What? Players club. These guys are allies with the clubhouse.
Yeah, there's four bases here we're taking out right now.
Yeah, these four bases are right around the same area, bro.
How can I set this to start recording like crazy, dude?
I have it recording. You press your,
The hell was T-Don fighting?
Those are our Pterodons. They're on neutral.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
They're all gonna be dead. They're all fucking dead, dude. You can fucking bring your Pterodons out here on fucking neutral, they're dead.
On neutral?
Dude.
Really?
Who the fuck is stupid?
Oh shit!
What?
Fucking blasting my Terrier with a fucking rocket launcher. I was trying to whistle the Pterodons. It's fucking laggy as shit.
Yeah, some of the guys.
They're literally blasting the fuck out of the Pterodons. You want me whistle all?
Whistle all, whistle passive.
Whistle ball and get him out. Passive ball and run, dude. Straight up. Get him out if you can. Fly him somewhere and whistle all stop.
It's so fucking laggy over here.
They're stupid, bro. They put some neutrals so they all can attack for some reason. Yeah, they're following me now. Cool.
I can't go in like that, dude. It's way too laggy.
Who's riding the Titan?
Miss. Her main objective is just to go for the bases and smash them.
Oh, someone's trying to escape.
Oh, no!
What?
I just got kicked out of the server.
Are you serious?
Yes, I was up in the air.
I have some Pterodons following me. What do you want me to do with them?
Take them to the back down to the base and whistle them stop, dude. Someone's safe.
We don't want them to be set, bro.
I'm logging back in already.
Dude, it's fucking... I can't even tell, dude. I'm lagging like a motherfucker. They have T-Don trying to scoop us off our dragons.
Bro, it's too fucking... What happens when people build their base next to each other, man?
What?
Yo, fucking hell, bro.
How the fuck did the dragon die?
I was way the fuck in the sky.
Dude, I can't even see what's hitting me. Like, I'm getting lit up by Species X.
Fucking laggy as shit.
They're not even rendered in yet. Dude, she's just walking that beast right up to the house.
Walk it up, bro. Fuck them up with the house. Fuck it. It's too laggy, this shit.
Yeah, dude, I can't do shit. Who just parachuted?
That was me. Everything's lagged.
Legit right here, yo. What the fuck?
Dude, I can't see shit. I am just like stuck in this lag.
Oh, the house is gone. Clubhouse is gone.
I can't even tell, dude.
There's a guy behind you.
Who, me?
Somebody, man. Look behind you guys. God damn it.
I'm looking behind me, dude. Friendly.
Oh my god, the lag. Jeez.
I killed myself, apparently.
Duper, how'd you die?
I don't know.
Bro, I'm done, bro. I'm leaving, bro. This lag cannot happen, bro. Look at that lag.
Bro, two of the houses are already gone.
You don't understand how lag is. I don't want to fucking fuck up with my dragon, bro.
Yeah, don't bring your dragon in here. Go get a Terra.
Yeah, but I'm getting a Terra.
That's fucking bullshit how it did that.
This is retarded, bro. Bring your dragon in a laggy ass motherfucker right here, bro.
We're just in a straight lag spike right now, guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna crash the server. No shit, dude. We are gonna crash the fucking server.
I'm in a lag spike right now. Oh my god.
None of my stamina's going down. Oh, there they go. There we go. I think we just got that. Yep. We well, oh.
fuck was our centipede?
Because they're dropping the centipedes in on them to keep them busy in base.
That rock elemental, dude, I'm lagging so hardcore right now.
Yeah, if you guys want, come try and back me up on the rock elemental. I'm just moving back.
I'm trying,
slow.
Dude. It's like
this is ridiculous, bro. Dude. How is this possible, man?
Someone's RG or someone's fucking.
I'm right here.
Rock elemental killed the RG. Fuck you, bitch. Stay on the ground. Try not to fly if you can, bro. Someone come
fuck up their base, bro. That's all we need to do, bro. Fuck up their base, bro.
Who's trying to pick?
I hear it, but I don't see it. We're alright, dude.
I'm trying to make it back. I had. Dude. Oh my god, I had so much shit on me. That's bullshit with the server.
Alright, let's head over. Ace. Back. Let's get up behind this Titan. It looks like those auto turrets. No, the auto turrets are still going, man.
I can never get a break, eh?
Some turrets are still locked on to others.
I see it.
It's probably that fucking red tower over there, dude. If you throw a rock at it, would it destroy the turrets?
Oh, they're targeting me, though.
Yeah.
See if they,
oh my god,
go.
Bro.
I think they're empty, dude. Looks like they're empty. Goodness. That one's empty. Oh, nope. Still alive. Careful.
Nah, it's lagging, bro. Bad.
Get your dragon out of there, dude. Don't bring your dragon into these auto turrets, dude.
I'm not even near, bro. Don't bring
him into these.
I know, he's talking to me. I'm lagging so hardcore, dude.
Nah, don't get your dragon close, bro. Stay right at the back, bro. Let them take the fucking bullets, bro. Bro, should I pull, like, all the turret over here, bro? Right at the back of the beach?
No, my body's dead.
No, not you.
I had the auto turrets.
Dude, place some sleeping bags here. Undead, come walk back around the corner over here and place a couple sleeping bags just in case.
I don't
you get
do all the sleeping bags are on the fucking Titanosaur, dude. They didn't put them in the Titanosaur's inventory like I asked.
For some reason, I can't spawn on the Titan.
Fucking Titan going in though.
Back it up.
Oh, they're shooting rockets.
I died on purpose.
Titan. Bro, back the fucking thing up, bro. If they shoot. Oh, is that Al fucking Rick?
They're blasting rockets at it.
Yeah, that's our Rex. That's our Rex.
I see him.
No, attacking
it's
you.
Not lag yet. I can snipe him.
No, that Rex isn't attacking me. I don't know what the fuck it's doing, dude.
Oh, fuck! I can see a Rick attacking you, bro.
I want to take these pillboxes out, dude. That Titanosaurus is the first thing
they're
to
picking
do.
Picking people off. They're picking people off from the back, bro.
Start shooting some poison balls within that ass.
Dude, I can't do anything with this lag. Fucking A, dude. Are those turrets out?
Yeah, come up here. Yeah, all the turrets are down. Move in. Take out the pillboxes. Oh, yeah, this is it.
Alright, I'm moving in. Slowly but surely, dude. It's really bad lag right now.
I'm putting like an aura tower at the beach. Should I do that? I got two turrets on my dragon, I think.
No, I just wait, dude. We're in a really good situation right now.
That Titanus was bloody as fuck.
We got Terra Birds. No, we got fucking Terra Birds. We got our two Gigastore at the beach.
Alright, that's clear. Move up to the right side of the
deck. Yo, turrets are shooting me.
Get out. Auto turrets?
Yeah.
There's a guy all the way across. See him?
I see him. Yeah, he's shooting rockets at the Titan. You can snipe him.
Get him sniped out. Someone
fuck
snipe
him up.
Him
fuck
out.
Him up.
It's too fucking laggy to do that.
Yeah, this is ridiculous, bro. Oh, we gotta fuck up the server for doing this shit, bro. Telling you this right now.
That
server's already fucked.
Are we lagging again?
Dude,
I can't do anything with this lag. Like, I'm trying to get to that guy, but he's lagging me back to the pillbox.
Damn it.
Oh, someone got him. He's down. Get over there and get the rockets off him. Get this fucking Rex off me, dipshit. Oh,
on, chef.
Another guy. Oh. Oh.
On the back with me.
At least I got another dragon egg.
They got more turrets up there. Where the guy with the rockets?
Yeah, I see him running down. He's trying to get his shit.
Oh, where am I being shot from? No. No.
Bro, damn. Why are you taking the wyvern at front?
Oh my fucking god. They got more turrets in a fucking corner, dude. Yep, and apparently I killed myself. That's fucking cute. No, I deployed a fucking parachute.
I know, that's what happened to me.
And apparently there's no beds on the fucking Titanosaur. Why?
I got plucked off the rock golem. I don't even know where he's at, dude. I haven't seen. Oh, he's stuck in the wall.
Mm. Spawn a backup bed. Where the fuck is the backup bed all the way back there?
Check if it spawns you on the thing.
Oh, Titan's fucking dead. That shit bloody
Titan's
as fuck.
Dead? What?
About to be.
No,
that shit is bloody as shit.
No, he's still spawning.
We can't do anything because of this fucking lag when they build their bases so close. That's how
I know that Titan is. He's down to a fucking quarter, dude. He's dead. Fuck
that. Where the fuck am I?
Oh, yeah, there ain't no beds over there, dude.
No a raft? Are you serious? In the middle of the fucking swamp?
Titanosaurus is dead.
It died?
Yep. Oh, no, maybe it said it killed Funny Bones. I don't know. Fuck, it just popped up.
I haven't seen it actually die, so it's fine.
Too much, bro.
Yeah,
I'm lagging too much, bro. This is retarded.
I'm still trying to find my way back.
It fucking spawned me in the swamps on a raft.
They have that Giga chomping on that Titan.
There, Giga? Yeah, man, we can't do nothing. It's too laggy, bro.
Why aren't they doing... Are they doing the slam?
They should be.
They should be. I seriously can't believe this.
Yeah, mega rating. UPSN's not cut out for this, man. I haven't ever had lag like that before.
Dude. Fucking Xbox was never that laggy during the massive raid.
No, bro, you got four bases stuck next to each other, bro.
Even like that, dude, we've had colonies that we raided. It was never that bad.
I can't even whistle, bro. My ping is so high right now.
Oh, yeah, dude.
I'm definitely leaving the server, man. Fuck this server, yo.
I don't know why they just randomly put a raft with a fucking bed on it in the middle of the swamps. Like, it's not smart.
Oh my god, I can't even get close to the place.
Turtle, please put me in the turtle. In the turtle.
What the fuck is happening, man? Are you serious, game?
The server's gonna crash.
Yep, we are really gonna crash the server.
There it goes.
Oh, there goes the Titanosaur.
Dude, there's so much shit on that Titan, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Should use a fucking base first, drop the turtles off, I don't know.
There was guns, ammos.
Let's drive this shitty ass fucking raft all the way back there.
Pterodon did. Voodoo King.
that our rock golem over there?
I don't know why Mrs. Robin didn't do it. We didn't even barely do it.
There was a guy killing these Terries on the beach right here, Slayer. Sword, but I killed him.
Oh my, bro, the lag, man. Oh my, fuck.
I don't even think I'm going the right way, dude. Fucking, I'm running on land. Fuck this raft. Deuces.
You really cannot do nothing on this ship, bro.
I don't know how they can run around that fucking base. How'd you die, bro?
I just ran out to get the rock bomb out of there.
There's no fucking bed where any beds to do, man. He's not good.
I don't even know where the fuck this shit's happening, dude.
That's 40 by 60.
What?
Alright,
all that shit's going down, it's 40 by 60.
Who's in the pterodons, bro? Is that us, that game? Or...
Yeah, we need to bring in pterodons, what we need to do.
The pterodons at the beach, guys. If you don't have a bird, come to the beach. The pterodons at the beach.
I whipped a guy off the pterodon.
Nice.
Where about?
Right out in front of the blue, or the red building that's destroyed.
I'm on my way back to there.
Yeah, I don't know where I went.
Oh, there's a saber tooth right there. I gotta get my movement speed.
Fucking laggy as shit.
Yep.
These clips are getting shot the fuck up.
Hey, stop running your mouth. We just lost our battering ram, and she just got fucked.
What do you mean she just got fucked?
She died.
What's the hatch, but it's unbelievable that this game cannot handle this much things happening at once. I don't know how they fucking running around shooting. Honestly, don't know.
I know.
Ridiculous, bro.
So what's the plan now?
Are you giving up? Already?
No, I'm just... We've lost our Titan, so what are we doing now? Move to T-Dons and then just start dropping?
Their gig is bloody, yo. Their gig is bloody.
Their giga?
No.
Our giga fucking bloody as fuck.
Well, they brought in low-level gigas. And, Dinosaur, please fucking kill me. I'm tired of this shit.
I tried to
spawn. Golem's still alive, yo?
Yeah, I'm about to grab him. I found him.
Get in there. There's auto turrets covering him.
Oh, it's lag. No way. Oh my god!
Yeah, I blue screened.
Just running in there is not a good idea. You gotta kind of bait them out. You know what I mean?
And bro, I'm at the fucking beach, bro. Just killing fucking anybody that comes around here, bro. It's too laggy to go in.
Dude, I can't fucking do shit. Is your dragon over there? Put that pillbox up, dude, and just kind of hunker down right there.
Right over here, bro, they got fucking bases here.
Dude, it's laggy everywhere. I'm nowhere near that fucking place.
I have one of their T-Rexes coming at me, but I can't get on my fucking golem.
I'm about to go drown myself.
Who's next to me right now, bro?
I'm getting hit by two Rexes.
Poison whipping down. Wow, we're losing our dragons, yo.
I was killed by it. Oh my god. That golem's. I think he's on neutral.
They're whistling passive on all those birds and shit.
This is not what we wanted, man.
Yeah, I don't know where the location was. I didn't get a whole lot. I'm just kind of following the moon with the rock on, but...
The thing is, Jinx doesn't know how PvP. She thinks she knows how PvP, bro. She can lead, I'm telling you, but PvP-wise... Not really.
I'm literally trying to get this all the way across the map.
Where are you at? I'm on the T-Lon right now.
Rock Golem dead, gone.
Yeah, because it was on neutral.
I'm in the river. I'm in the river right across from one of our boats. I'm across from Viking's base, dude.
You're by what base?
Viking's base. I'm across the river from Viking's base. I think we're a little further. Well, no turtles. We didn't use any turtles.
Where the fuck is the foundation? You had a foundation in your body, huh? God, I should have took everything. Fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna
put a fucking cell, bro.
Fuck.
Hey, someone's gonna try to fly past right now. Hang a left.
Don't see you.
Alright, I'm gonna be running down the beach to the left of me.
I'm taking my dragon and putting it in a fucking drop, man. Fuck this.
I'm on the. Just take me in somewhere, man. I just want you a club, dude. Let's go clubbing, bro. I'm gonna go clubbing. If you find it, if there's a Terra over here. We'll go to your right. Hard right? Arthapura. And a Terra back there. And that's not our Terra, though. Fuck that, Arthapura. Keep going.
You want me to keep... Yeah, alright. Do we even hit Clubhouse?
That was Clubhouse's
main base. That was their taming pen. That was their pen that we destroyed.
Ridiculous, dude.
There's a Terra right there. Is that thing ours? Sure, yeah. Is. Let me show you how to get in there and get some shit done. You know this guy? Oh, it's a shitty bird, though. It's alright, you still do work on it.
Where are you?
Let's go up here. I'm just gonna come up here nice and slow.
Alright.
There's gonna be cute one, call the rocks around. That first building she destroyed is gonna have some gear and shit in there. Let's get ourselves geared up. Alright.
Then we gotta go straight ahead.
Whose boat is that down there to the left?
That's the people that we stomped on. We stomped on. Something's
got RG down there?
That RG is probably not ours, I'm not too sure.
This is our Giga. Yep, this is our Giga. Alright.
Oh, dude, Whiteout is still alive? Fucking 30k health Rex right there, man. Who grabs spawn?
We can't do nothing, bro. Lag for days. The guy's about to look on to.
Once for days, that motherfucker's around. Oh, angry Dodicarus.
Hey, I picked the guy off the wrecks. I have him, I dropped him right. He's falling.
Head up and right by us, bro. He did.
It's right here.
Kill. Kill the right. Kill the right.
You get him?
Dude, he shot a fucking rocket at me.
Fuck up that Rex.
Ball is so laggy, bro. Oh my god. Killed by a horn of Rex. What?
Whoa.
How strong is that Rex, man?
That Rex shouldn't be strong, it's getting bloody as fuck.
Fucking blasting rockets now.
Oh god, no, I hope my Rex is on neutral.
Are those two their Rexes?
The white ones?
Yes. Mine. No, they have a white one too.
Oh, the one with the blue saddle's not mine.
Bro, honestly, you can't even fucking roll or do anything, bro.
Fucking brutal in there.
If we can't destroy everything that they have, dude, we got nothing to defend ourselves when they come back to attack.
Kill the Rexes, bro. They're just out in the fucking front, yo.
They got a guy piking a Rex. A white Rex.
No. Oh, shit. Whistle that.
Oh, he just blasted me with a fucking rocket launcher. What the fuck?
Somebody whistle my Rex on neutral.
I boloed the guy. He's right next to the Rex.
I don't know where his Rex
bolo
is.
He has right gear on.
Can't even make it back because I don't know where the fuck this is.
Why are these blue guys doing, man? There's a fucking Rex over there. Attack the Rex. The fuck? Take those two Rexes down. Take those two Rexes down.
I'm coming in with rockets right now, pulling out the homing rockets.
They got an ankylo over here, whatever that fucking, a diplo, whatever. Fucking
go dick.
Yeah. Is that their Giga? Oh fuck, that's their Giga, bro. He's coming down with their Giga, I think. Oh damn.
It's a 175.
We got no foundation to put the fucking turrets on, bro.
These two Rexes are retreating right here.
The thing is, we lost our fucking foundations, man.
Who are the fucking 72?